Apple made it easy for you to pay for things with your phone thanks to Apple Pay, but Visa wants to bring tap to pay to just about anything, even a pair of sunglasses. Visa's out here at South by Southwest showing off a prototype of their payment-enabled sunglasses. The glasses have an NFC chip embedded on the side that's linked to a prepaid card, and you can use it to tap to pay anywhere where NFC payments are accepted. This technology is obviously a matter of convenience. You can leave your phone and your wallet in your pocket, or even leave them at home if you want to. The sunglasses are just a prototype right now, but they're gonna be used during the World Surfing League in Australia, which is perfect because they're waterproof, so they're great for a day at the beach or the pool. If you need to hit the snack bar, all you'll need are your sunnies and your swimsuit.